pursuit of intimidating a historian writing on her areas of expertise. Now at this point, a reasonable person might ask, why do attacks against a historian take such a vile form? After all, as Professor Rezavi alluded to, academics fight amongst ourselves all the time. We disagree all the time. And so why can't my other detractors, Hindu nationalists and others, why can't they simply publish their own views? The core issue here really goes back to what I said at the beginning.